dear student, myself Shivam Shukla. I am telling you conversion of ethane to bromoethane. In the conversion of ethane to bromoethane, ethane react with bromine in presence of sunlight, losses one hydrogen bromide molecule to form ethyl bromide. Ethyl bromide react with alcoholic OH, again losses one hydrogen bromide molecule to form ethene. Ethene react with bromine to form ethylene dibromide. Ethylene dibromide react with alcoholic OH to form bromoethene. This is the conversion of ethane to bromoethene. Again look here, ethane react with bromine molecule in presence of sunlight, losses one hydrogen bromide molecule to form ethyl bromide. Ethyl bromide react with alcoholic OH, losses one hydrogen bromide molecule to form ethene molecule. Ethene molecule react with bromine molecule to form ethylene dibromide, or other name, IUPAC name is 1,2-dibromoethane. 1,2-dibromoethane react with alcoholic OH to form bromoethene. Thank you. If you like this video, then subscribe.